to these lights that seep down from the bitter sky tonight.